So we're getting some of our last corn seed loaded up here in the pickup truck. We got about 30 acres left. I just usually throw 4 or 5 bags in the back of the planter in case I run out. I'm all by myself today, so. We got a Pioneer 97 day. It's getting late, almost June. Made it back into my run room suite here. About to hop out on the highway. First farm I ever rented. We call it the duck pond because it floods out so much and literally nobody else wanted it. That's how I got it, but I've been no-tilling this for probably 14 years. And there's earthworms and all sorts of
spread itself.
Even change the soil.
We are.
Till works, man. That's what makes that dirt. It's just better. It's got a little red hairs in it. Breathes better. So yeah, we're at the duck pond. Almost done here. In this field, we're trying to plant as close to that stalk as we can, the old stalk where all those earthworms are living and all the little bugs, all the biology. The soil is actually softer there anyway, so we're not actually in the middle of the row. We're trying not to be anyway.
Put it down about 35, 6.
This thing's so wet, it's like underground irrigation. That's it for 2022 plants.